Okeechobee is helping to keep fresh water out of the Caloosahatchee. This is the Nicodemus Slough. Right now, it's storing 11 billion gallons of water from the lake. NBC2 anchor Devin Turk found out how it works and how water management experts hope to take the idea even further.
This is the western end of Lake Okeechobee. You can actually see the Herbert Hoover Dike around it. Although the Army Corps of Engineers is sending water down the Caloosahatchee River, some of the water is being stored right here on this private land.
With the flip of a switch, hundreds of thousands of gallons of water rush onto this land.
This is just one extra tool that we have to try to keep water out of the Caloosahatchee and to help improve the estuary.
Likes Brothers is one of Florida's biggest property owners. 3 years ago, the South Florida Water Management District agreed to pay them $2 million a year to store water 2 feet high on 16,000 acres of their land.
Every gallon of water that we can store on the land is a gallon of water that doesn't make its way to the estuary. So it's extremely important in times like now when the Corps of Engineers is making lake releases.
The massive pumps take water directly from Lake Okeechobee.
We'll run it for anywhere from a couple weeks to a couple months.
Noah Hanley is with Likes Brothers and calls the public-private partnership a win-win.
Keeping the land on the tax roll and the efficiency of us owning it and managing it.
This project can store 11 billion gallons of water.
We're continuing to fill this, and as it percolates out and evaporates off, we'll put more water in it.
Currently, the district has 150,000 acres of water storage like this project, and they have another 220,000 acres planned in the next 3 years. Storing water on land also helps remove nutrients and refill the aquifer.
It makes a difference when you put it in conjunction with a lot of other projects.
Just in the last week, the district approved another water storage project. It's just north of Lake Okeechobee, and it'll also store 34,000 acre-feet of water. They hope to have it online in the next year. Reporting in Glades County, Devin Turk, NBC2.
Florida's Healthy Beaches program will continue despite federal budget cuts. This program monitors and tests the water quality at beaches around the state. The state is going to put in about $34,000 a year to cover the funding.